52 years.
And we've been blessed with 4 children. When our son told us he was gay,
it was tough to get used to. We came to love him for who he was. We watch Jonathan and Ryan and see their profound love for one another and how they support one another.
I see their love and commitment for each other. If our son Jonathan and his partner Ryan could take wedding vows,
I think that'd be great.